Thanks, Randy. We are taking a live look outside. This is our One Shell Square camera looking off toward the west-northwest. A little bit of sunshine and a little bit of cloud cover out right now. That's been the case all morning. I think we'll finally get rid of that as we move into the afternoon, or most of it anyway. We'll keep a couple of pretty clouds out there and some sunshine. We'll have a look at your temperatures on our exact live radar. A little cool on the North Shore. 54 degrees in Slidell. 66 on the South Shore near the Lakefront Airport. 57 degrees in Belle Chasse. Galliano, you're coming in at 68 degrees. And we're watching the winds because it's going to be breezy later on today, although it's calm right now on the North Shore, extending all the way to the Mississippi Gulf Coast. And you get 12 miles per hour at the Lakefront Airport as the lake interacts with the land there, always generates a bit of a breeze. Let me show you the satellite imagery. This is a big picture, taking a wide look out. And you can see over the southeastern portion of the United States, we have high pressure in place, and that's why you find the clear skies. Now, over Louisiana, we are looking at some high clouds. That's all this blow off coming up from this system down here. We got a bit of a west to southwesterly flow that's pushing all this way, but you can see we've got a nice ridge being carved out right here, and that gives us the pretty nice conditions that we're under. Now, for the week, we're going to keep a mixture of sun and clouds. It is going to be a bit breezy. High pressure is going to keep dancing around back here toward the northeast, and you see we're going to continue with them in the east southeasterly flow. That's also going to have the effect of bringing some of that pushing some of that water on shore. So if you live right along those east-facing shores, you could get a little nuisance flooding. Should stay below criteria level, but it could be a possibility. And then as we move to about Friday, high pressure starts moving on top of us, and that will start calming and relaxing the wind. So a decent week up ahead still. Sun and clouds, average temperatures will be near those. Here are your high tides and low tides in the meantime for the Wrigley's Grand Island, the Southwest Pass. And your 7-day exact cast is showing no rain in the forecast. We really don't start tempting and looking at it till about Sunday into Monday. That's only about a 20% chance of rain. But what you're going to notice is sun and clouds. Temperatures in the upper 70s, lower 80s. Average temperature this time of year is 77. So we're going to be flirting with that and hanging right around that mark, Melanie. But a pretty good week on tap.